Good evening. Thank you so much for coming and for joining us tonight. That was The Company. They're our auditioned ensemble and obviously our show choir all in one. The last piece that you just saw, Bohemian Rhapsody, obviously, that's one that we actually performed back in March at the Music in Our Schools concert for the other choir kids from the middle school. And they loved it so much that they, at the end, got up and wanted to learn how to do it with them. So they were giving them a little tutorial, and it was really fun. And we thought they worked so hard on it, we wanted to show it to you guys live in person as well. So hopefully you enjoyed that. Up next, we're actually going to have a couple of students perform while we change the risers over, if you can hear. We're switching out for the chorale. But up first, we have Meg Mello and Kate Knofsager singing a duet, Who Will Love Me As I Am from Sideshow, followed by Isabella Reese singing Everything Stays. And after that, we will bring you the chorale. So thank you so much again for coming, and we hope you enjoy.
Something waiting right there where you left it.
So much. So this is the part of the evening where we do choir awards. I've never done this before, so bear with me. Lucia and Kate, they are our president and vice president of the chorale. They're going to help me out with some of our awards. So we're starting tonight with, they're called the Synergy Awards. This is basically just to kind of recognize each year that each student has participated in choir in high school. And synergy just kind of means like all the different parts working together to make something greater than their own part. So I think that's so true, and that's what choir is all about, all these different grades and experience levels coming together with their different abilities and experiences. So it's really great. We have a really good young choir and a lot of extremely talented seniors that have led us this year as well. So when you guys hear your name called, if you could just step to the front and make a nice little line, you can move my stand out of your way if it's in your way. Christina Bryant will receive the first year award along with Garrison Cobb, Aubrey Delaney, Brennan Garrow, Elizabeth Huerta, Zachary Olson, Jerry Rodriguez, Elena Russell, Ariana Wissink, and Tyler Wines. Thanks to Kate and Lucia for helping us out with those. And thank you, first-year choir students. Our second-year choir award, oh, I forgot to mention, the first-year choir award is a pin that says choir. It's in the shape of a treble clef. So you guys can wear that and look really cool. The second year, though, is the varsity letter. So it says choir on it, the letter A. You guys can step forward again when you hear your name, starting with Lance Bauer, Aaron Campbell, Eve Crossgrove, Annika DeLong, Seth Foth, Lorena Garza, Caden Garricky, Kyra Kreiner, Kate Kruger, Aiden McCarty, Meg Mello, Emma Organ, Allie Plager, Kara Plager, Natalie Seibert, and Haley Woolley. Got a lot of sophomores, or I guess not all sophomores, a lot of second year choir students. So thank you guys. Our next is the third year choir award. This is a music keychain. Again, we're looking real cool. We only have two students this year that are third year choir students. Thank you to the second year choir students. Yeah, a couple of them didn't get a letter. It's not because I don't like them, it's because we didn't have enough, and by the time I ordered them, they're still not here in the mail. So sorry to those people, but they're on their way. The third year award goes to Isabella Francis and Logan Grimm. Technical difficulties. We couldn't figure out how to open it. We tried zipping it both ways and it. And then our fourth year choir award is a little bit more fancy. This is for students who have been in high school choir in some way, shape, or form for 4 years. This year, maybe, is Adam Greiser back there? Maybe he could help hand your awards to you guys. We have Kate Knofsager, Mackenzie Piercefield, Lucia Rodriguez, Isabella Ruiz, William Glenn Knofsager, and Andrew Francis. And thank you so much to this group of seniors. They have been amazing leaders this year, musically and with their attitudes and their effort. They have been very helpful to me and to all of their classmates, and we're going to miss them a lot. So thank you guys. The next set of awards is for choir officers and section leaders. So again, I'm going to call the choir officers first. Thanks. So for our choir officers, we have Isabella Francis, who is our publicist. William Glenn Knofsager was our librarian, along with Jerry Rodriguez. He was our second-in-command librarian. Mackenzie Piercefield and Kate Kruger served as our secretaries. Kate Knofsager was our vice president, and Lucia Rodriguez was our president. These were elected by their peers, and they had a lot of duties in and outside of the classroom and just served as another leadership position in the chorale. And they also receive a pin We also want to recognize our section leaders. These are not elected positions, but they're appointed by me. These are people who are always have a good attitude for one thing, but they also sing out, and they are usually very good models in the choir. Our soprano section leader was Kate Knofsiger. Our alto section leader was Isabella Ruiz. Our tenor section leader was Aiden McCarty. And our bass section leader was William Knofsiger. Thank you to our section leaders and our officers for all your work this year. I also want to recognize our students who participated in solo and ensemble. It was a virtual performance this year, so they had to take extra time outside of school to record a video and submit it, and they received comments and a rating from a judge who has never met them before and doesn't know them personally. We had 6 students that received a superior rating, a 1, which is the highest you can receive, and then 3 other high school students who received an excellent rating, a 2, which is also very good. And many of them took Class A pieces, which is the most difficult level that you can take. So when I call your name, you guys can come forward and stand in the line as well. Our solo and ensemble participants who received a 1 were Kate Knofsiger, Tyler Wise, William Glenn Knofsiger, Lucia Rodriguez, Annika DeLong, and Brennan Garrow. And our other solo and ensemble participants who received an excellent rating were Logan Grimm, Natalie Seibert, and Jerry Rodriguez. And we also want to thank Mrs. Chrisman for all of her help with that. She did a lot of coaching and training with all of them. We appreciate her a lot. Our next award is to recognize the company members, our show choir members. You would normally be getting a pin, but again, we ran out, and I only have enough for 5 of the seniors, but that they don't even make that pin anymore, so it's a thing. But you will be getting a pin eventually. But our company members can come stand forward, even though they're all wearing their sparkly stuff. You can see them anyway. But Kate Knofsiger, Meg Mello, Annika DeLong, Haley Woolley, Eve Crossgrove, Lucia Rodriguez, Isabella Ruiz, Isabella Francis, Kate Kruger, Mackenzie Piercefield, Natalie Seibert, Jerry Rodriguez, Aiden McCarty, Andrew Francis, Caden Garricky, Seth Foth, William Glenn Knofsiger, Brennan Garrow, Logan Grimm, Lance Bauer, Aaron Campbell, and Tyler Wise. You guys will be receiving a pin at a later time, but for now you can receive a warm round of applause. All right, thank you, company members. Our next awards are a little bit bigger, a little bit grander, more grand. These are plaques that are given to students, and they are also engraved on our wall so that they will forever be famous in the choir room. These are the outstanding class awards. So these go to a freshman, a sophomore, a junior, and a senior. And the choir students all have an opportunity to submit their input about who they think has shown the best attitude and musicianship. And I also put my input in as well. So this year's Outstanding Freshman Award goes to Tyler Wise. Our Outstanding Sophomore is Annika DeLong. Our outstanding junior is Isabella Francis. Yeah. Our outstanding senior member this year is William Glenn Nofziger. I have to tell you that William was almost unanimously voted on by his choir, so good job. Thank you to our outstanding choir members. Our next award is for the Archbold Vocal Music Scholarship. The Archbold Vocal Music Scholarship is given to a student who shows excellence in vocal music and leadership in and outside of the classroom. This particular student this year is someone who's been involved for a long time. She's been involved in almost everything you can be involved in at Archbold, and she's incredibly dedicated and is a very humble and kind leader. So she just has the nicest heart and is always caring for others. And in her essay, she really stood out to us because she talked about how choir is like a big family and how she personally has grown, but it's made her realize she's part of something bigger than herself. And she just really exemplifies a lot of the things that we look for in a humble leader. And this year's Vocal Music Booster Scholarship is being awarded to Kate Nofziger. And just a few more. The Praetorius Award is an award that's usually awarded by Ms. Yoder and myself. The Praetorius Award comes from the German music theorist and composer Michael Praetorius. He was one of the most versatile musicians of his time. And Beth Yoder and I award a student this award if they are someone who excels in band and choir throughout their time at the high school level. So they show excellence in both areas and dedication to both areas. And this year, we are awarding the Praetorius Award to Lucia Rodriguez. Our final award for the evening is the National School Choral Award. This is the highest honor for high school choral musicians. This award is given to high school students across the United States. I actually got this when I was in high school. It recognizes all the time, effort, and loyalty given by one truly outstanding senior choir member. This particular award winner has shown incredible loyalty to our program by being part of several honors choirs around the state, taking solos to events and auditions, and being a leader inside and outside of the classroom. This student takes every single musical opportunity, and I am sure that there are many more opportunities where they will be successful and help spread joy of music to others. And this year's National School Choral Award is going to Kate Nofziger. Concludes the awards portion of our evening, so thank you for your patience. It's always nice to honor and recognize our students because they work really hard, especially this year. They've had to face a lot of challenges and be very flexible, and they have all risen to that occasion with a lot of grace and kindness. We have one final song that we would like to share with you tonight, and this is a special song that's very close to our hearts. This song is in honor of Maddie Lambert, who would be graduating as a senior this year. And we're going to be singing for her, Angels Among Us. I'm told that this song was very special to Maddie's class at the elementary and to Maddie. I wasn't lucky enough to meet Maddie myself, but even I have been touched by her beautiful life. In my time at Archbold, I have witnessed the real legacy of hope, faith, courage, and love that Maddie has given all of us. I've watched her mom do amazing things and inspire hundreds of kids to help others. And the ABC for Maddie Foundation continues to support families through fundraisers and scholarships and personal care. Maddie is truly and will always be an angel among us.
Give a big round of applause to Mrs. Greiser for all the work that she's put in this year and for making this just her first year just a really, really great year and my favorite year of choir, if I could say that. But so we just like to give her a round of applause. And we have a gift from us to you. Little stands that we signed. One of them is just the seniors, and the other one is the whole choir. Mrs. C, because she comes in out of the kindness of her own heart and plays for us, and she's just a really big part of our choir program.
Thank you so much, Lucia, and choir, and seniors, and everybody, and I echo that. Thank you, Mrs. Chrisman. Thank you to Mr. Vall, who runs all of our sound stuff and handles all the technical stuff. And thank you so much to our boosters, especially Ann McCarty, who's our president. She's been at every concert doing the tickets and the programs and so much more, keeps us all organized. And thank you to Joe Nofsager, who I don't know the exact years, I should have found out, but it's like 30-something, right? Like 30-something years of service to the Archbold Choirs. Seriously, the Archbold Music Program as a whole, she's amazing. I think she deserves a round of applause for all her music. Thank you so much to Joe and to all of our boosters and to all of you for coming out. Thank you so much. We appreciate you and we hope you have a great rest of your night and the rest of your year. Thank you. Thank you.